The API is very simple. The animation frame has a time now, but in our case, we don't actually need to use it. So here, we need to switch to performance now everywhere.
Mm-hmm. How about we use the time from the parameters?
We could. Let's do this as a one-to-one replacement. Main difference between date now and performance now, date.now can change when is summer daylight savings. The clock could jump forward, backwards by an hour, or the user can go into the system and change the clock themselves. In that case, date.now would be completely wrong. Okay, now I'm running the app and it's not working. See?
Yeah, I see that.
It's just stuck there. Why is that? So that's another difference between set interval. Previously, we passed 5 and we told the browser, hey, please call this function every 5 milliseconds. But for request animation frame, as you can tell from the name, it's only one frame that you're given. To call a second frame, you actually do it recursively.
Oh, okay. So I have to call this thing again.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So now in our case, we'll refactor our component. Then we can call ourselves recursive. So now it should work.
Elegant.
Right. And I don't know if you can tell, it's matching the frame rates per second. Nah, I can't tell. That's the quick way to convert from set interval into request animation frame. But as you have said, they actually give us the time now.